In this land of frozen beauty, where a proud people make their home, Aegis Oil is making a killing.
The people here want to talk about the poisons in their environment.
If Aegis One is not online and operational in 13 days, then the oil rights will revert back to the Eskimos, and that is not going to happen.
We're talking!
But there is hope. And now, he's here. Steven Seagal is on deadly ground.
You're an oil man.
But I put out the fires. I stopped spills.
We are being lied to by some of the most sophisticated people on Earth.
I know we've had our disagreements.
How much money is enough?
I don't need that kind of problem right now.
Get rid of the problem.
You mean mercenaries?
Now this land has a friend.
In you, I've seen a great spirit.
These people have a warrior.
Did you beat up on this little native man?
And this corporation...
Find me a buddy or find me the man.
...has a big problem.
I mean, who the hell is this guy?
Sensei's company.
Company?
CIA.
Whatever he is, he's a damn problem.
Steven Seagal.
Time to move out.
Michael Caine.
He'd need a miracle to stop us now.
He's gonna reach out and touch somebody here.
On deadly ground.